Welcome back to Out of Controllers.
Back at it.
Yep.
Hopefully we're not going to get stepped on by a huge fucking plant monster. We're probably going to get stepped on
His
by a huge...
His name is Venusaur? Excuse you.
But
rude.
I just had a thought of, like, what if I played off all knowledge of Pokemon? Like, I was like, the big plant monster. The poison frog.
Poison
frog. Electric mouse.
I mean, if you want to do that.
Plant dog.
How
do you describe Chikorita?
No, I've heard him, it, described as a dog, so yeah.
Yeah, plant dog.
Anyway, friends you make through school games complete. Oh, okay, so Magikarp is what I'm hearing.
Yeah.
Excuse me, did I drink my water? And then a friend of, oh, nice, great, yep.
Oh.
So, my friends and I are one, and
the
there
rule
are
is that if your friend clears it, mind. You cleared it.
I am.
You are
God.
Indistinguishable from your friends. If your friend commits murder here, you're guilty.
Great.
Oh, fantastic.
Accuse me of more murder.
No. I'm just going to straight up keep doing the murder jokes, though.
Oh,
hey, you received a prison piece. I don't know why Bulbasaur had it, but.
Oh.
Well, there you go.
Well, I was watching the attraction.
I mean, it's cute. It's pretty.
Yeah.
Bulbasaur is adorable.
Mew spoke to me in a dream. He is.
You want to know what
Mew is a fucking.
Jesus Christ.
God.
Actually.
Mew just knew I was going to clear it. That's a little creepy.
Yeah.
Well, why doesn't Mew do their own fucking dirty work? Bulbasaur is my friend.
You know.
Oh.
Oh, we have some tattler shits.
Come on, guys.
Definitely didn't.
Be nice.
Okay, guys, I don't have type advantage here. Maybe chill.
Don't you know the rules? You can't play the attractions in this zone.
Why? You losers.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're gonna get taken to Venusaur.
Oh, no. Pickle! Fight me. Oh, no!
Oh, my God. Why did they just take Chikorita?
I don't know.
Because Chikorita resisted.
Because they gotta go rescue
her. If they took me, I'd just straight up murder them, probably.
Yes, Buneary, you piece of shit.
Yes, that's literally why.
Don't make Buneary feel bad.
Save Chikorita, please!
Why, Bulbasaur... You're adorable and I fucking love you. I don't know that I'd say we're on rainbow level just yet.
Apparently you are.
Who decided this? Not me.
I'm begging you.
Just pass the gate across the river. Over the river, through the woods, to Grandmother's house we go.
To Venusaur's house we go.
To get smushed along the way and I don't know.
Words.
Something over the river and through the meadow.
I just listen to the quiet footfalls of Pikachu. Especially since I'm not recording the game audio at the same time.
You played the attraction when you weren't supposed to. You even cleared it. That was really naughty.
Oh, no. I won a game.
Whoa.
What? Chikorita? She's a Venusaur, of course.
Oh, so Chikorita had used she, her pronouns.
Yes. He's on the other side of this bridge. Do you want to cross it?
Yeah.
Too bad. It's an attraction.
Huff. Let me think. If Turtwig receives the bonus in Bulbasaur's Daring Dash, I'll let you cross.
Wait.
What?
He's so slow that I don't think that's possible.
What?
Oh, I guess you're friends with Turtwig now, so he can play the attraction. So
no, we need to become friends with Turtwig, but he just... To go talk to Venusaur, he was like, you need to go make this other Pokemon do an attraction.
Do an attraction that you're not supposed to play.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know.
It's fucking ridiculous. What the hell?
I'm guessing, like, Trico and Mankey like to think that they... Wait, are you friends? Oh, you have to go make friends with Turtwig first. Yay!
Gotta go ram him in the butt.
Two-part quests.
To be friends.
Okay, quick fun question. Where the fuck is Turtwig?
He's back
the same
there.
Place
yeah.
Where he was. Also, there's a crate.
Ooh!
Ram it.
God, let me burn the crate.
I'm so hungry. I can barely stand. I smell a big berry in there.
Oh I know God. How to dash. You taught
Suddenly,
me in the
this
goddamn
is Animal
tutorial.
Crossing.
Please. Why are you not just standing there and not helping me?
Bye.
I am starving. Sugar. I ate only 5 minutes ago.
I mean, that's a long time. I feel you, bro.
Yeah, me too.
Actually, especially if you're a Munchlax.
Yeah, where it's just like all of my life
That's
is eating.
Up. There you go.
Have it, friend.
Pick
no,
it
you
up.
You have to carry it to him.
You have to pick it up.
Press 2.
He's so weak.
No, press. There you go.
Yeah. Boop.
And just like, there you go.
Your big berry, it's yummy.
No, I won't give
thank
it to you.
Thank you. You didn't even get to say yes. He just fucking ate it.
Yeah.
No, you can cannot be your my friend.
Did you know that the Poke Park has many kinds of berry?
I don't care. I don't care.
I just want to eat.
Your friend.
I'm don't going to. Care. You know what my friendships devolve into?
It's Tropius.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That Pokemon's much bigger than you.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, that's just what I noticed about it.
There you are, cutie. Yes, I do want you to participate.
No way.
Okay. I mean, like, he was like, I just don't want to be fucking embarrassed again. Like, I tried once and Mankey was like fucking body slammed me. Out of also
will
laughing.
You chase with me?
I shall catch you.
Yeah.
Because you're a slow motherfucker.
There he goes.
Go. If you have a, if you don't do it in a minute, though, then it's just fucking upset with you. And it's like, what the fuck?
Look at the distance between it. Like, that is not a way to make friends.
Yeah. No.
Wow, you blew me away. I feel like I'm still flying through the air.
Yeah, creating that much
it
distance.
Like he has a concussion.
Creating that much distance between two people is not conducive to friendship.
Okay, I'll go and race.
I'll go race right now.
I'm seeing double, but that's fine.
Yay.
Oh, okay.
And you get berries.
This is what I care about. Extorting my friends for money.
Alright.
I mean, yeah, you too.
Petrisu has come to play.
You want to make friends with Electric Squirrel?
Yes.
And Rock Tree.
And a Rock Tree.
Rock Tree Seed.
Cool. No.
Is the meeting place?
Yeah.
Capital M, capital P, just so you know.
Because it's special.
No, I will not play chase with you.
I was gonna say, Turtwig better not like fucking guilt you about this shit.
No.
This is Pokemon. It's pure.
Then that's cute of you, Bulbasaur. That doesn't demean Turtwig's efforts.
Yeah.
I like that.
Okay, yes, thank you. Okay, got it. Oh my God! I don't care what you've been thinking.
But friendship.
No, he wouldn't probably.
I don't care about your musings. I don't care about your musings. Just stop telling me things.
Why does Venusaur hate fun? Who the fuck cares? I need to go save my friend.
Listen, fun is the most important thing. Why does Venusaur not care?
This is Pokemon. There's no plot.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's be real here. There's
big.
I like Bulbasaur to participate because then everyone can accuse him of cheating.
What? How?
It's his race.
Yeah, but I mean, it's not like he designed. Well, maybe
he
did design the course. Yeah, but like,
it's
how does that give him? How does that give him an advantage, though?
Nope,
he knows
on.
This
oh,
lane
fuck.
Is the fastest lane.
Come on! Oh, come on! All right.
Yeah,
there we go.
Turtwig.
Shake.
Who's slow now?
TV. Fuckers.
It's so hard on my elbows.
Yeah.
God.
You really gotta put your roll into it.
Yeah.
You got the bonus.
I did.
The bonus.
100 bear.
And record. Yeah, a lot of berries. Woo!
No, a lot of bear.
I'm not playing again.
Play it again.
No.
Somebody else.
Yes. Stop playing. God. Like, this game's fucking adorable, but it needs to shut up and let me play it.
It'll get easier once you've, you know, gotten out of the beginner stage.
Jesus.
Will it?
I don't remember. But...
why don't you go get Chikorita at once and not just grind on all these other Pokemon to race? Which is what I would definitely do. I'd be like, everyone who walked in the park is now my friend, and also they've gotten the bonus level.
Gotta catch them all.
I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, he did. He did.
I
don't believe it. Go talk to Bulbasaur.
What are you looking at? I'm not jealous.
Oh, you never won?
Oh,
Trico, you sad fuck.
If you were my fucking friend.
He's like, who's the kid from Ocarina of Time that won't let you pass unless
you
destroy Ed Shield?
Oh, shit, what's his name?
Mido or whatever.
Yeah, like Mido.
Mido, yeah. He's like Mido.
I mean, also, like, Mido's like,
I
like
that attraction,
but
I don't want the bonus.
The other girl that we all like, and it's like, you're eternally children. He probably doesn't want a boner, he just wants, like,
be your
pal.
Friend.
Yeah.
Okay.
And she's like, but I like the new
boy.
And he's like, why?
Yeah, you'll find out about that.
Yeah.
I.
If we ever play Ocarina of Time.
I will learn about that berry stand?
No. Oh, I mean, whatever. No. I wasn't paying attention to what you guys were saying.
Okay. I wasn't listening to you. I was like, what is this?
You're playing the video game that we're playing?
Yeah, weirdly, I'm playing the video game, guys.
Dang. Well, you might be surprised to know then that it's the end of the episode.
Oh,
well, I guess we'll see Venusaur next time and hopefully save Chikorita.
Yeah. Here's hoping. All right, thank you guys for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya.